Miami, 47. The innovation race is on its last day, and it is down to the wire. Thousands of eager fans are gathered for the final laps of this unexpectedly close race. Sierra Knox is expertly piloting her red Kronstadt car. Her father, Robert Knox, roams the nearby expo building where Kronstadt is showcasing its new prototype car. The Kronstadt RK Mark III has seen fierce competition from the Chinese Kowloon Heavy Industries' new racer. Moses Lee, CEO of Kowloon, has taken a dominant lead and looks invincible. Sierra Knox will need to risk it all if she wants to win for the third year in a row. The stakes are as high as they can.
Hey, buddy, look, I'm sorry. Zero K, you have a good day, sir.
Or night.
Man, those mechanics at the Kronstadt team had it rough.
Junior slip wrench you got injured yesterday, right? Sierra's coming in. Everyone on your stations, now!
down. Next up, Robert Knox.